The United States never had a royal family, so how come there's a royal palace in the country? That's because it's in Hawaii. Hawaii was a monarchy until 1893, way before becoming a U.S. state.
Here's where the last kings of Hawaii lived.
That makes Iolani Palace the only official royal residence in America.
Wow!
We arrived to visit at 4 p.m. Our bed, it was closed.
Oh.
It pays to be early.
Well, thank you.